Namaste, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today we'll learn how to make a very popular street food, that is Goli Bajji. Also some people call it as Mangalore Bajji or Mysore Bajji. It is very easy to make and a tasty snack. The ingredients for making Mangalore Bajji are Maida 1 cup. Next, we are going to add curd. Curd will take about 2 teaspoons. Then salt. Salt as your taste. Apart from that, you need a little bit of soda, cooking soda, or a pinch of cooking soda or baking powder, any one you can use. Next, mix all the ingredients together very well. Add water little by little to make a thick batter. See the consistency of the dough, it should be quite thick like vada batter. That's why you add water only little bit at a time. Next, you add all the other ingredients one by one. Next, add the other ingredients, chopped green chillies, chopped ginger, add it to the batter. Onion also, one onion I have finely chopped. And then some freshly cut coriander leaves and some curry leaves. We can add everything and again mix it all together very well and keep it aside for 3 hours. It has to ferment for 3 hours and then we'll go to the next process of making the Goli Bajji. Now it is 3 hours, again take it out and add a little bit of water and mix everything together and beat it well till you get the correct consistency. Don't add too much water, just sprinkle water a little bit at a time. The batter, this should be the consistency of the batter. Heat oil and just drop rounds into the hot oil. See how it is being dropped? Perfect rounds. Take a small quantity of butter and just cut it off like that. That's it. See, keep the heat in sync, reduce the heat. And flip it over as they are getting cooked to a lovely reddish brown color. Now they are nicely done to a reddish color. Remove it on the kitchen towel and drain off the oil. When you are cooking, keep the heat in sim, that is in minimum flame. Only then the inside also will get cooked very well. Our Mangalore Bajji, Mysore Bajji or Goli Bajji is ready. You can serve it with some coconut chutney. It goes very well as a tasty snack. And remember to serve it hot. You can have it for your children when they come back from school. Or you can serve it at any time. Do try out the recipe. Share it with your family, your friends. And get back to Geeta's Kitchen for more such tasty traditional recipes. Thank you. Please subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen and tap the bell icon for notification about my latest updates. Thank you.